Yeah, railroad crossing. If you make a right down here and you keep heading down street, and then you want to keep looking towards the left, there's like a pond. Yep, if you keep going down these tracks and you keep looking towards the left, the fire department up there. Old mill. Feed. Pritz feed mills. Brown's Candy Kitchen. They used to have trolley cars here. Filling station right next to Gorky's. They got an old Texaco pump. Gorky's is pretty good. I've eaten here a few times. It's pretty nice. You got a smoker back here. Yep. I think that's a smoker, right? Yeah. See all the logs? Gone fishing. The serve fish in the morning. Monday, Tuesday, they serve fish.
Okay.
So I walked to the whole way to the gas station because that's the only thing that's open right now. It's like 6 a.m. 6 going on 7 probably. Probably 6:30. I don't think they open till like 8 or 9. a.m., you know. I'm gonna shut the camera off now. Right when we get past the village, which is another really good restaurant, at pizza and spaghetti, fettuccine Alfredo. The only thing they don't serve is Stromboli and pizza rolls. There's an Italian place. If you keep going this way, there's another Italian place that does Stromboli and pizza rolls and everything else. All right, I'm gonna shut the camera off.